Love amidst the storm. World War III had erupted with a fury that shook the world. The conflict raged across continents, leaving devastation in its wake. In the midst of the chaos and destruction, an unlikely love story emerged. Sarah, a compassionate nurse, was stationed at a field hospital near the front lines. Her days were filled with tending to the wounded and providing comfort to those whose lives had been shattered by the war. She had dedicated her life to saving others, driven by a deep sense of duty and empathy. One fateful day, a severely injured soldier named Alex was brought to the field hospital. His wounds were grave, but Sarah refused to give up. With unwavering determination and countless hours by his side, she nursed him back to health. Alex, a soldier with a poet's soul, was captivated not only by Sarah's medical expertise but also by her kindness and compassion. As he recovered, Sarah and Alex spent more time together, sharing stories and dreams amidst the backdrop of war. They found solace in each other's company, a rare respite from the surrounding turmoil. Their bond deepened, and what had started as a nurse-patient relationship blossomed into a love that transcended the chaos of World War III. In each other, they found hope and a reason to keep pushing forward, even in the darkest of times. However, the war showed no signs of abating, and the couple's love story was tested in unimaginable ways. Separations were inevitable as both Sarah and Alex continued their respective duties, facing danger and uncertainty. Their love letters, filled with promises and declarations of devotion, became a lifeline that bridged the miles between them. In a world ravaged by war, these letters carried the hope of a future where love would triumph over adversity. Finally, as the war drew to a close, Sarah and Alex were reunited. They had weathered the storm, and their love had grown stronger with each trial they faced. The world may have been scarred by conflict, but their love had remained unbroken. Love amidst the storm was a testament to the enduring power of love in the most challenging of circumstances. It reminded us that even in the darkest times, love had the ability to bring light and hope to those who embraced it. Moral of the story: Love amidst the storm illustrates that love can thrive even in the most challenging and dire circumstances. It teaches us that love and compassion can serve as anchors of hope in a world torn by conflict, and that love's resilience can overcome the harshest of trials.